Hi, I'm Prophecy Jerry Flickner. Thank God for being back in the house of the Lord one more time. I would like to share this testimony with you. I have been suffering with laryngitis, and I tell you, it's not a good thing to not able to talk or speak to anyone. Didn't nobody know what I was saying, and I just felt so miserable. And I began to hear the voice of God speak to me and say, I'm your breaker. And then I heard him speak again that he said, I am your breaker. Then all of a sudden I felt this shivering. My body began to tremble. And then I began to speak in these unknown tongues. And as I began to speak in the unknown tongues, the laryngitis began to break all up. And I heard the voice of God say, I am your breaker. He said, but I am your breaker. I'm your breaker. I'm your breaker. I want you to know the night that God said, I am your breaker. I'm talking to somebody after the night. Somebody is going through something, but I want you to know the night that God is your breaker. He said, but I'm your breaker. He said, but I am your breaker. But God said, I am your breaker. I am your breaker. I am your breaker. I am your breaker. Whatever you need God to do, I want you to know the night that God said, I am your breaker. I am your breaker. I am your breaker. I am your breaker. Come on, somebody. There's nothing like the power of God. I want you to know that night. He said, I am your breaker. I am your breaker. Whatever you need God to do, he can break it up. Come on, somebody, because he is your breaker. I want you to know that night. The God said, I am your breaker. I am your breaker. I am your breaker. I am your breaker. I'm talking to somebody after the night. I want you to sit along with me the night. Bring it up, Lord. 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 I want you to break it up for me, Lord. I'm talking to somebody after the night. Somebody need God to break something up for them right now. I want you to know that night. That God said, I am your breaker. I am your breaker. He said, all you got to do is just keep on trusting in me. Because he said, I am your breaker. I am your breaker. Na, 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 na. God is your breaker. I want you to know the night that God is your breaker. I want you to know the night that God has none of my voice like never before. Come on, somebody. God, you with me the night. Are you with me the night? Da, 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 da. I feel the praise on the inside. I feel the glory of God. I want to speak to you tonight. He wants you to know the night. He said, I am your maker. I am your breaker. He said, I am your maker. Let all God's people say amen tonight. I want you to just give God praise. Give God praise. Give God praise. Give me praise. He said, just give me praise. Na, 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 na. Give me praise. Give God praise. Because God is your breaker. He's your breaker. God is your breaker. God is. God is. God is. God is your breaker. God is your breaker. God is your breaker. God is your breaker. I want you to know the night that God is your breaker. I want you to know that night God want to break things up for you. All you got to do is just trust in the Lord and lean the pen on his word right now, because God said, I am your breaker. I am Prophecy Flake. Have a blessed and holy night. Amen, amen. Tell the world, wherever.